Today, Lupe showed their support for farm workers here in the Valley. This morning, they delivered masks. They tell us this was a way to thank them, as they sometimes do not have protection.
In society like this, we always forget the poorest of the poor. And so this is where we are. We're essential workers, but we don't have the protection that they need so they can continue to do the work and be safe.